When Dr. James Naismith invented the game of basketball, players weren't allowed to dribble. Thus, the passing game was born.
Give it up! Give it up!